Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn about 70s and 80s. Already we have learned 50s and 60s. From that you understood. Okay? So today we are going to learn 70s and 80s. Can you say the number of 70s? Ah, very good. Very good. Correct. 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78 and 79. These are the 70s. Why these numbers are called 70s? Because they all have 7 tens. They all have 7 tens. 7 tens. Okay, S and 1s in these numbers are 7, 10 and 0, 1s is 70, 7, 10 and 1, 1 is 71, 7, 10s and 2, 1s are 72, 7, 10s and 3, 1s are 73, 7, 10s and 4, 1s are 74, 7, 10s and 5, 1s are 75, 7, 10s and 6, 1s are 76, 7, 10s and 7, 1s are 77, 7 tens are 8, 7 tens and 8 ones are 78, 7 tens and 9 ones are 79. Learned it, no? Okay, so all these numbers are having 7 tens. So they are called 70s. And now the number name. Number name of a number. Number name you already learned. But you say the number name of 74. S-E-V-E-N-T-Y. 74. F-O-U-R-4. S-E-V-E-N-T-Y. F-O-U-R-74. One more number. What is this number is called? 71. How you write the number name? Once again, 70. S-E-V-E-N-T-Y 71. O-N-E-1. S-E-V-E-N-T-Y 70. O-N-E-1. 71. Okay? 80s. Which are the 80s? 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88 and 89. Okay, these are the 80s. All these numbers are having 8 tens. 8 tens. Starting numbers are 8. Okay, so it has 8 tens. What? 8 tens. Okay. So, how you will say the exponent form of this tens and ones is of a number? 8 tens and 0, 1 is 80. 8 tens and 1, 1 is 81. 8 tens and 2, 1s are 82. 8 tens and 3, 1s are 83. 8 tens and 4 ones are 84. 8 tens and 5 ones are 85. 8 tens and 6 ones are 86. 8 tens and 7 ones are 87. 8 tens and 8 ones are 88. 8 tens and 9 ones are 89. Okay? So let us learn the number name now. Number name of a number. For example, which is this number? 85, okay. So what is the number name of that number? Can you say the number name of 80? Ah, very good. E-I-G-H-T-Y. 85. F-I-V-E. 5. 85. One more number. This number, what is this number is called? 88. What is the number name of 88? E-I-G-H-T-88. T Y eight. Eight. E I G H T. 88. Okay. Okay, children. Let us finish 70s and 80s in this class. Do you understand? Ah, very good. You should learn and complete all the exercises. That's why I am going very slow. Okay, how to complete all the exercises? Then learn the spellings of 70 and 80 also. If you learn the spelling of 70 and 80, you can write 71 to 79 and 80 to 89 also. So what's the spelling of 70? S-E-V-E-N-T-Y, 70. And what the spelling of 80? E-I-G-H-T-Y, 80. Okay, children, learn the spellings and do the exercise in the textbook and be ready for the live class. Thank you.